Heavy snow was falling as Delta Flight 1086 from Atlanta careened off the runway on Thursday. It plowed up an embankment and demolished a fence after its landing. A spokesperson with the Fire Department of New York said there were no major injuries. There were 149 people on board the plane. All passengers were evacuated after the mishap. The incident has prompted the airport to close temporarily. The airlines reopened until around 3 p.m. the same day.